deadly.
Mars, buddy, what do you got for me?
I used the souped-up man sensors to investigate the formation in the sky. My results came back kind of funky. Not a good bassy funk either.
I'm guessing that's bad?
Well, to really analyze the new data, I need to compare it to my old research.
Okay, Commander. We need to find those stashes of Lars's printed data.
Check basements. I've had some good times in basements.
I feel kind of bad rummaging through Lars's stuff. But we'll snoop in the name of science. Oh, here's one of the printouts. And a high school yearbook. Lars was voted most likely to live in a van. Oh, that's brutal. And accurate. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. Why'd you grab old socks?
If you were looking to steal important scientific research, would you look at a box marked old socks?
I guess, but what if I was actually looking for old socks?
My system works for me, and I am not changing it.
Well, let's look for more data. Poor socks. Substrata and simulated gravitational fields. It's like I knocked over a box of worms.
Yeah, I don't even know what that one means.
Let's just keep moving.
Thank you.
Kuglow to the Atlas.
Airspeed study. I built a wind tunnel using a stack of box fans and a really high bicycle ramp.
That sounds both awesome and like you should be dead now.
That's exactly what the ER doc said.
enough blue glow. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready.
Snuffed.
done, Commander.
I don't know, but I've been told something, something, whatever. I'm great.
For bringing him home. He's back together, and I guess now we just wait. I was able to recover data from Pop's last hour. Here, see for yourself.
I'm talking into a robot. Feels weird. But if you're hearing this, there are rumors that Dr. Vinderman is in Plankerton. They say he has a secret lab and he's working on something big. Something that could swing this whole mess in our direction. I need to run. If you find this little guy, I want you to know he saved my life.
Before you and I teamed up to save the world, I worked on Dr. Vinderman's home-based storm defense project. I was kind of his assistant slash consigliere slash sounding board. Between you and me, I thought his storm defense project was insanity. But I trusted him, and it's a good thing I did. He was right about the storm. When we arrived in Plankerton, I received part of an update file. I think it's from him, but I need the rest of the file. If Dr. Vinderman is restarting the home-based defense project, we need to be ready.